Well, right now we have another example of what can happen when a 4th of July celebration goes wrong.
And we've got video of it, multiple angles, in fact. Fox 31's Jim Hooley is in that neighborhood in Parker where we saw two homes catching fire on Monday night. And gosh, Jim, I mean, with the daylight now and you were showing us earlier, so much damage to those homes.
So much damage. Those homes were over in the Clark Farms neighborhood, Kirk. We had another example of fireworks being mishandled happening here in the Idlewild neighborhood last night. And let me tell you, this was a really, really close call. Take a look at this video. I mean, that is simply crazy. That was last night, again here in Parker, just on the east side of Highway 83. People were out there trying to enjoy a barbecue on the front porch, but that's when the neighbors across the street started to light things up. They set off some fireworks, and this is what happened. The woman who sent us this video, the homeowner, says that her guests barely missed getting hit by the fireworks, but she claims her house was damaged, was hit by one of the fireworks that went astray. And a bystander was also later struck by some of the pyrotechnics too. The homeowner says that the police responded, but there were no citations issued. And that's somewhat hard to believe when you see those fireworks going off the ground like that. Most of the times, anything here in the state of Colorado, anything leaving the ground is illegal. No word on any citations at those two homes that were destroyed by fire over in the Clark Farms neighborhood as well. Those homes this morning are all boarded up and fenced off. We were there a little earlier this morning. But boy, the people here in the Idlewild neighborhood last night, a very, very close call. Again, by fireworks being mishandled. In Parker this morning, I'm Jim Hooley, Fox 31.
All right, Jim. Yeah, the holiday's over now, so if you misbehaved, shame on you. But hopefully next year we'll be more careful about this because those two houses that burned on Monday, I hate to see that. Yeah.